Xochitlanco is a gift from the Zuni people, people of the land now called New Mexico. This piece is sung at the end of the harvest season, a prayer and invocation to the gods for protection during the winter months. Traditionally, the best behaved adolescent boys are honored during this dance, with a gourd or rattle that represent their transition into maturity and responsibility. Choir has also created a tradition of seniors symbolically passing rattles to younger choristers at the conclusion of the concert.
Haunting melody, rich harmonies, and infectious energy. All all of which have withstood the test of time in both renditions. As you listen to Carol of the Bells, we invite you to look for these elements through the interplay of voices, dynamic shifts, and onomatopoetic chiming of the bells, because these characteristics truly bring the joy and excitement of the holiday season to life. Overall, Carol of the Bells has been appreciated and performed through myriad interpretations, its melodic journey through time reflecting the song's musical merit, versatility, and ability to evoke the spirit of celebration and togetherness.
Thank you. said that the first part of the song is about the shepherds traveling to see the baby Jesus and what they were wondering when they first saw him. The second part of the song is a response to those questions. Be sure to listen to the beautiful harmonies that create a lullaby-like sound.
While I introduce the next song, we would like to invite any choir alumni to join us on stage for a very important tradition. Shepherds come, now leave your sheep, written by Guillaume Costelli and translated from French to English by James R. Green. Guillaume Costelli was born in 1530 and died on January 28, 1606. He gave his lifetime, he wrote about 100 chansons and 3 motets. Shepherds Come Now Leave Your Sheep is one of his madrigals written for guessing TV voices. Costelli was well renowned for his chansons. His style is one of a vivid word painting. The verses and shepherds hear about excited people chattering about a new baby, and their friends are unified in rhythm. Urging the shepherds and the listeners to pay attention. Shepherds Come to Leave Your Sheep has been sung at Gina for many, many decades. Overall, the song of shepherds, it gets mentors and people talking about a new baby being born, preparing for the baby, what gifts to give the new baby, and how mild and sweet that the baby looks while sleeping in their mother's arms.
Originally written and composed by Isaac Watts in 1719, intended as a piece based on the Christian interpretation of Psalm 98. This song has grown into a well-known Christmas carol of our time. In our arrangement of Joy to the World, It takes a high-energy gospel approach to the original work. This new arrangement is by Matt Pod, a well-known pianist, composer, and music director based in Brooklyn, New York. Growing up in Vermont and holding degrees in Eastman School of Music and Ateca College, Matt Pod specializes in jazz, gospel, pop, musical theater, and choral accompaniment. Now bringing joy to the world by song, we hope you enjoy.
Virgin of Virgins is sung. Please enjoy.